don't have a job. Don't pay your bills. Won't buy you a home in Beverly Hills.
Fuel was geared towards usually those who were in the transitional phase between high school and college, in college, and then out of college into the workforce. It's a really important time in our lives.
Fuel helps people of all backgrounds connect.
Fuel helps people grow spiritually.
Fuel helps people reach out and love others.
But it's so
at Fuel Gathering, we hang out, chill, get to know new people. There's free food and snacks.
Everybody's received me so instantly and so unquestioningly and loving me. Nobody even blinked when they met me here.
So I liked the worship. It was like a comfortable, you know, you could just sing and everyone wasn't being too crazy. It wasn't scary.
The message at Fuel is usually geared towards real life issues.
My favorite part of Fuel is small groups because I can develop genuine relationships with girls talking about life on life situations.
Then after our small groups, we all hang out some more. We can go play ping pong. Sometimes we have bonfires. Sometimes we'll go out to the diner.
It's so comfortable to be here. It's like a family.
Really the most important thing with Fuel, I think, is the fellowship aspect of it. It's just a really great time for everybody to get deep with each other. Everybody knows each other. And if you don't, you establish a friendship so quickly.
Some special events that we do at Fuel are the Lake Champion Retreat, bonfires, wiffle ball games, barbecues, we go to baseball games. There's always something going on at Fuel.
Fuel reaches out to the community in many ways, locally, regionally, and globally.
Another thing that Fuel does that's really important for spreading the gospel is
off a campus, it kind of is somewhere where you can just have your questions answered.
The real purpose of going out into Philadelphia was to minister to them, you know, spiritually.
Places like Fuel are just so rare. I mean, the kind of accountability that we have here is priceless. I was able to find people who I could weekly meet together with and still have that strong support when I came home from college.
Fuel is the young adult ministry at Fellowship Alliance Chapel in Medford.
Fellowship is essential to the Christian walk.
We would love to see you at Fuel.
So come on out.
So come on out.
So come on out.
S'il vous plaît, venez.
I say in French, yeah. Come on out.
So the